to the line number three. And he said there, race two. Moving in there, race two. The last pair of entry riders here. Will Fallon, also Rough Ride. 175 going to get Kev off the inside box number one. 350 Will Fallon. At 850 left over. Second on the card, Green Light Box is set to go. They're ready. About to run. Set. Racing, don't forget, Kev Slater beginning very slow as Lector Roll. Going out fast with Sweet Sandy now. Dash to the lead by two lengths, going after it, Will Vella. And around the outside, then came Rough Ride, Sandy to chime in. 15 lengths away, then came Don't Forget Kev. They were followed then by Vistia Red. And roll back there would have been Lector Roll and also Hector Willem. In the straight off the track, Rough Ride went up and took the lead. Rough Ride trying to hang on. Jeez, come back to Will Vella. Will Vella take from Rough Ride. And they were followed then by Don't Forget Kev. And then came Sweet Sandy as they tighten over the line here, followed by Vistia Red. And then further back in the race would have been Hector Willem and also Hector Roll. The time is around 23.08. After hitting the front Rough Ride, the blue Will Vella comes back on the inside and gains the day. Number four, Will Vella the winner. Number four, Will Vella the winner. Second place and goes to eight, Rough Ride. Five has run third, Sweet Sandy. 4.85, fourth goes to one. 4.85, 1. 4.85, 1. 4.85, 1. 23.07 the time. 8.53. Half length by three quarters of margins there. A half by three quarters. 4.85, 1. The winner, Will Vella, by a grand senior from Yearly. And Colin Baker, Point Lonsdale, the owner trainer. 8 Rough Ride second, John Hill.